Amén. Un aplauso para el Señor.
Gloria a Dios. Dios les bendiga. ¿Cómo están? Bendecidos. Tome su lugar, por favor. ¿Qué tal el calor?
With the warm weather.
¿Rico? ¿Sueño?
Anybody sweating yet? Falling asleep?
Prometo no ser muy largo.
We promise not to take too long.
Por dos razones.
For two reasons.
Una, por el calor.
The first one is because it's really hot.
Y la otra que tengo que salir corriendo.
The second one is because I gotta run out of here.
A Salem.
I gotta run down to Salem.
Así de que usted hoy es dichoso.
So you are blessed this morning.
Va a gozar más el calor.
Because you're gonna enjoy the hot weather.
Así de que muevas un poco.
Outdoors, so move a little bit. Wake
después,
up.
Y después de esta bendición.
And after this blessing.
Voy a ir al calor.
We're gonna go out there and enjoy the sun.
Muchos fueron a la playa hoy, ¿verdad?
A lot of people, it seems like they went to the beach today.
Pero lo bueno que usted está aquí.
The good thing is that you're here in the house of the Lord.
Eso es lo bueno.
That's a good thing.
No saben lo que hoy se pierden.
You're not going to miss the word today.
Así es de que estaba pensando.
So I was thinking.
En lo que estaba hablando José Lara.
And what Brother José was talking about.
Que en la realidad nos cuesta mucho creer en lo que Dios puede hacer.
And sometimes it's really hard for us to believe what God can do.
¿Usted no le ha pasado que varias veces predica?
Has it ever happened to you that you hear a sermon many times?
O evangeliza.
Or you go out there and you try to win somebody for Christ.
Y dice, Dios puede hacerlo.
And you tell somebody, you witness and you say, God can do it.
Dios puede hacerlo.
And you tell people, God can do it.
Cualquier situación,
and you tell them any situation,
cualquier problema,
any problem you're
Dios
going
lo puede hacer.
God can do it for you.
Hermanos, y hacemos una atmósfera,
and we create this attitude, this atmosphere,
donde la persona lo cree,
where the person starts believing what you're saying,
y la persona viene a la iglesia,
and the person comes to church,
y Dios hace el milagro en ellos,
and God does a miracle in them.
Pero cuando se trata de usted,
but when it's about yourself,
le cuesta creer a Dios que lo puede hacer con usted.
It's really hard for you to believe that God can do it with you.
¿Usted tiene problemas familiares?
You have problems at your house, at your family.
¿Le predica a la otra persona que Dios lo puede solucionar?
You preach to everyone that God can solve it.
Pero los suyos no se solucionan.
Solve their problem, but then your problem doesn't get solved.
¿Usted tiene hambre?
You're hungry.
¿Usted predica que Dios puede dar de comer?
You tell people, oh, God can feed you, will provide for you.
Pero usted sigue con hambre.
But then you're still hungry.
Es algo increíble.
It's something incredible.
Que no se preocupe, no solo a usted le pasa.
Don't worry, it doesn't just happen to you.
Nos pasa a todos.
It happens to all of us.
Le tengo noticias.
But I have news for you.
Le pasó a los discípulos.
It happened to the disciples as well.
Y a muchos discípulos.
And to many disciples.
¿Usted se recuerda?
You'll remember.
Yo creo que sí, porque hace tres semanas el pastor predicó.
Because 3 weeks ago the pastor was preaching.
Acerca de una barca que iba en el mar.
About a boat, a raft that was in the sea.
Que estaba a punto de hundirse.
And it was about to sink.
¿Y qué hicieron los discípulos?
And what did the disciples do?
Comenzaron a hacer todo lo posible.
They started doing everything possible.
Para que la barca no se hundiera.
So that little boat wouldn't sink.
Pero ¿quién estaba en la barca?
But who was in the boat with them?
Estaba Jesús.
Jesus was in the boat with them.
Al buen rato.
So a little while longer,
ya
later.
Ya perdieron sus maletas.
They had lost their luggage.
Perdieron sus provisiones.
They threw all their food out.
Lo perdieron todo.
They had lost everything.
De último llaman a Jesús.
And then finally they called Jesus.
Jesús viene.
And then Jesus comes.
Rapidito calma la tempestad.
And he quickly calms the sea.
Calma los vientos.
He calms the storm.
Todo tranquilo.
Everything is relaxed.
Y se les queda viendo.
And he looks at them.
Y les dice.
And he tells them.
¿Y la fe?
What happened to your faith?
Yo muchas veces dije esto. El Señor les dijo que ellos podían parar la lluvia.
The Lord told them that they were able to stop the rain.
Pero una vez yo leyendo y pidiéndole al Señor,
but one time I was reading,
que me mostrara por qué es que les dijo poca fe.
And then I asked the Lord to show me why he said that they had little faith.
Ellos no podían parar la lluvia.
Because they couldn't stop the rain.
Yo puedo asegurar que ellos no podían parar la lluvia.
I can assure you that they weren't able to stop the storm.
El momento era de Jesús.
That moment belonged to Jesus.
Esos tres años eran de Jesús.
Those 3 years in the gospel
no
belonged
era de nadie
to Jesus.
Más.
They didn't belong to anybody
solo
else
Jesús
yet.
Podía parar la lluvia.
Only Jesus could stop the storm in
Ahora,
those 3 years.
La pregunta es, ¿por qué les dijo con poca fe?
The question is, why did he tell them you have little faith?
¿Saben por qué?
Do you know why?
Ellos no creían que Jesús podía parar la lluvia.
Because they didn't believe that Jesus could stop the storm.
Por eso es que no lo fueron a llamar.
That's why they didn't wake him up sooner.
Por eso es que no lo fueron a llamar.
That's why they didn't wake him up sooner.
Muchas veces nos sucede esas situaciones en nosotros.
Many times that situation happens in us.
Esas tempestades.
Those storms.
Esas situaciones en nuestras vidas.
Those situations in our lives.
De último.
And then
cuando lo hemos perdido todo.
After we've lost everything,
vamos con Jesús,
we run to Jesus,
el último recurso,
as our last resource.
Cuando debería de ser,
when he should have always
antes
been,
que pierdas todo,
before you lose everything
ve con
you have,
Jesús,
go to Jesus
y cree que él lo puede hacer,
and believe that he can do it.
Se lo voy a demostrar otra vez.
Let me tell you once again.
Jesús estuvo con los discípulos.
Let me show you once again. Jesus was with the disciples.
Aproximadamente 3 años.
He was there approximately for 3 years.
¿Quién esperaba a Jesús que resucitara?
So who was waiting for Jesus to resurrect?
Nadie.
Nobody expected him to come back to life.
Es más, las mujeres,
the women,
llegaron al lugar.
In the Bible, they came to the place.
Queriéndole echarle loción.
They came to the place where he was resting, trying to
porque no habían tenido tiempo de hacerlo.
Put some sort of perfume or embalm him because they didn't have time to do it.
Estaba a punto de llegar el día sábado y hay que meterlo como de lugar.
It was almost Saturday and they had to put him in the tomb right away.
Y regresamos después a limpiarlo, a curarlo.
And we'll come back later to do the treatment that a dead person needs to get done.
A Jesús.
So they couldn't find Jesus.
Corren con los discípulos.
They run to the disciples.
Le dicen que Jesús no está.
And they start telling the disciples, Jesus isn't at the tomb.
¿No era de alegría?
Wasn't it, weren't you, shouldn't have you gotten
es
excited,
cierto,
happy?
Jesús resucitó.
Right, Jesus got, he resurrected.
Él nos lo estuvo diciendo por 3 años.
He said it to us for 3 years.
Pero nadie esperaba a Jesús que resucitara.
But nobody expected Jesus to come back to life.
Cuando resucita Lázaro.
When Lazarus comes back to life.
Llega, Señor, María, Señor, si hubieras estado aquí, él hubiera sanado.
Mary comes and she says, Lord, if you would have been here, he would have been healed.
Ellos no creían que Jesús podía resucitar a Lázaro.
They didn't believe that Jesus could resurrect Lazarus.
Pero Jesús resucita a Lázaro.
But Jesus brings Lazarus back to life.
¿Y pastor, a dónde va con esto?
So where are you going with this?
Que mucha gente,
that many people,
seguimos a Jesús,
we follow Jesus,
sin creer lo que él puede hacer,
without even believing what he's capable of doing.
Yo le invito esta tarde,
I invite you this afternoon,
mi amado hermano, si andamos con Jesús,
if we're walking with Jesus,
empecemos a creerle a Jesús,
let's start believing in
y
Jesus,
las cosas van a cambiar,
and things are going to change
yo
in your
se
life.
Lo aseguro,
I can assure you of that.
Que los milagros usted no los va a ver, solamente verlos.
All we have to do is see the miracles of God working.
Va a comenzar a experimentar.
We're going to start experimenting God's works.
Oiga, lo más maravilloso es que usted cuente un milagro que le sucedió y no que cuente que alguien le ha sucedido.
The greatest thing is for you to tell something, a miracle that God did in your life, not sharing somebody else's miracle.
Yo quiero llegar un día.
I want to come here one day.
La Biblia es palabra de Dios.
The Bible is the word of God.
Es para darle instrucción a usted.
It's so we can instruct you.
Pero quiero llegar un día.
I want to come here one day.
Predicar lo que Dios hace en nosotros.
And start preaching what
en
God is doing
vidas,
in my life.
Lo que está haciendo hoy.
What he's doing today.
No lo que hizo hace muchos años.
Not what he did 2,000 years ago.
Muchas veces nos basamos en lo que hizo.
Many times we are based only on what he did.
Y no lo que está haciendo hoy.
But not what he's doing today.
Pablo.
Paul.
Pedro.
Peter
y todos los discípulos,
and all the disciples
eran personas como usted,
were people just like you and me.
Ellos contaban lo que Dios hacía.
They were telling everybody what God was doing.
Y para terminar este pensamiento,
and so I can finish this introduction.
Les decía que era el momento de Jesús.
I was telling you, the Gospels
nadie
was the time for Jesus.
Podía hacer un milagro extraordinario,
nobody,
o mayor que Jesús.
Nobody at that time could do a greater miracle than Jesus.
Hasta que Jesús fuera quitado.
Until Jesus was taken away.
Hasta que Jesús fuera quitado.
Until Jesus was taken up.
Nadie es mayor que el maestro.
Nobody is greater than their master.
Hasta que el maestro es quitado.
Until the master leaves.
Oiga.
Listen.
Jesús dijo,
Jesus said,
ustedes harán cosas mayores.
You will do greater things.
Ustedes pueden hacer cosas mayores.
You can do greater things.
Todo lo que usted hace el día de hoy,
everything that you do
lo
today,
hace en el nombre de Jesús.
You do it in the name of Jesus.
Que eso significa,
and that means
que todo es posible.
That everything is possible.
Todo es posible para su vida.
Everything is possible for your life.
Yo le tengo hoy dos historias.
I have two stories for you today.
Ahora sí voy a entrar.
Now I want to go into the word.
De dos tipos de personas,
of two types of people.
O de dos tipos de personas ciegas,
of two types of people that were blind, two blind men.
Hay personas que nacen ciegas.
There's people who are born and they're blind from birth.
Y hay personas que se van quedando ciegas.
There's people that become blind as life goes on.
Ahora, mi pregunta es,
now my question is,
que las personas que se quedan ciegas,
the people who start becoming blind,
es mucho peor,
it's a lot worse,
que las personas que nacen ciegas,
than the people who are born blind.
Porque las ciegas no saben qué es mirar.
Because somebody who's blind, they never knew what it's like to be able to see.
Pero el que sí vio,
but the one that saw at one point,
y se queda ciega,
and then becomes blind,
eso es tremendo.
That's not a good thing.
Usted ya no puede ver sus películas favoritas.
Because you can't watch your favorite movies anymore.
Va a tener que verlas como las mirábamos antes.
We're going to have to watch movies like they did it back in history.
Novelas en radio.
We're going to have to listen to them on the radio.
Es terrible, mi amado hermano.
It's terrible.
Si usted tiene Biblia,
if you have a Bible,
vaya conmigo a Juan.
We're going to go to John.
Capítulo 9.
Chapter 9.
¿Ya lo tiene ahí?
Do you have it there?
Mire usted el primer versículo.
Look at the first verse.
Dice la Biblia.
The Bible says.
Que Jesús miró.
That Jesus saw.
A un ciego de nacimiento.
A blind man that was blind from birth.
¿Cómo estaba este hombre?
How was this man? What was his condition?
Ayúdeme hoy.
Help me out today. He was what? Blind from birth.
¿Ciego de qué?
From when?
Since de nacimiento.
Born. From birth.
O sea, este tipo nunca había mirado.
So this man had never seen.
No sabía cómo se miraban las personas.
He didn't know what people looked like.
No sabían cómo se miraban los árboles.
He didn't know how trees looked like.
No sabían cómo se miraba una casa.
He didn't know what a house looked like.
Él no sabía nada.
He didn't know anything.
Él estaba acostumbrado a no ver.
He was used to not being able to see.
Él vivía en oscuridad.
He lived in complete darkness.
Pero él estaba tranquilo.
But he was calm.
Él estaba acostumbrado a eso.
He was used to this.
Hay mucha gente que está acostumbrada a no ver.
There's a lot of people that are used to not being able to see.
Hay mucha gente que piensa que no pasa nada con el poder de Dios.
A lot of people believe or think that nothing's going to happen through the power of God.
Porque sinceramente han estado ciega toda su vida.
Because they've been honestly and sincerely blind their whole life.
No han visto lo que es capaz de hacer Dios.
They've never seen the power of God.
Entonces, ¿pasa o no pasa?
So if something happens or doesn't happen, they really don't care about it.
Pero mire usted esto.
But look at this.
Ninguno de estos ciegos que le voy a hablar hoy,
none of the blind men that I'm going to talk to you about
con
today
Jesús,
was with Jesus.
O andaban con Jesús.
Or walked with Jesus.
Pero este ciego de nacimiento,
but this man who was born blind,
lo que más me impresiona es,
what calls my attention the most is this.
Es que Jesús,
is that Jesus
tomó la iniciativa,
took the first step,
o le llamó la atención,
or it caught Jesus' attention,
de este ciego,
because of this blind man.
Este ciego no hizo nada
this
para llamarle la atención a Jesús.
Blind man didn't do anything to get Jesus' attention.
La Biblia dice,
the Bible says,
Jesús lo miró,
that Jesus saw him.
El ciego ni sabía quién era Jesús.
The man didn't even know who Jesus was.
No sabía quién era él.
He didn't know who Jesus was.
Porque yo le garantizo que si hubiera sabido,
I guarantee you, if he would have known who Jesus was,
él hubiera comenzado a pedirle a Jesús que lo sanara.
Maybe he would have asked Jesus, can you heal me?
Pero él no pidió que lo sanara.
But he didn't ask Jesus to heal me.
Hay mucha gente,
there's a lot of people,
que el Señor ha estado sanando,
that the Lord has been healing,
sin que usted lo pregunte,
with, that the Lord has healed without
sin
them
que usted
asking
le diga,
for, without you asking them for.
Y sabe la única razón por qué lo hace Dios.
You know the only reason why God does it?
Porque lo ama.
Is because he loves that person.
Tiene misericordia de usted.
He has mercy over the person.
Entonces,
over you.
Mucha gente vino,
many people came.
Que Jesús,
and Jesus
quiso traerlos,
tried to bring them.
Y cuando los trajo,
and when he brought them,
les dio la vista.
He gave them sight.
Y la gente comenzó a mirar.
And people started seeing, the blind started
usted comenzó
seeing.
A mirar.
Like you started seeing
lo que Dios hacía.
What God was
lo que Dios
doing.
Estaba haciendo.
What God was capable
lo que nunca
of doing.
Había visto.
What you had never seen before.
Dice, wow, qué maravilla.
And he said, wow, what a wonder.
Nunca lo había visto.
I had never seen something
se puede
like
imaginar
this.
Aquel ciego.
Can you imagine the blind
que no miraba
person
nada.
Who couldn't see anything?
Y de repente se ve un espejo.
And suddenly he looked at himself in the mirror.
El susto que se lleva.
And he was surprised, impressed.
¿Se puede imaginar empezar a ver?
Can you imagine starting to see?
Y decir, me parezco a mi papá.
And saying, wait, I look like my dad.
Wow, qué bonita es mi madre.
Whoa, look at my mom, she's beautiful.
Tengo hermanos.
I have brothers.
Miren cómo se ve la casa.
Look at the house.
Qué maravilla.
Wow, how wonderful.
Usted ese día vino, aceptó a Cristo Jesús en su corazón.
That day you came and you accepted Christ in your heart.
Y dijo, qué maravillas hace Dios.
And your eyes were open and you said, wonders,
wow,
wonders of
qué
God.
Emoción.
How exciting.
Pero llega un momento.
But then a moment comes.
Cuando llega una edad.
When you come to an age,
donde su vista se comienza a apagar,
when your eyes, your sight starts becoming dull,
usted ya no comienza a ver,
you stop seeing.
Pero antes de continuar,
and before we continue,
los expertos dicen esto,
the experts say this,
que un ciego de nacimiento,
that somebody who's born blind,
regularmente no nace con la pupila,
usually is not born and they don't have pupils.
O sea, no nace con ojos.
Meaning that they don't have eyes.
Cuando Jesús sanó a este ciego,
when Jesus healed this blind man,
agarra la tierra,
he got the soil,
polvo,
he got the dust,
escupe,
he spit into the dust, into
hace
the ground,
lodo,
he makes mud with that
hace
spit,
barro,
he makes clay,
y se lo pone en los ojos,
and he puts it in his eyes.
Yo muchas veces dije esto,
many times I said this,
es porque la medicina está en la tierra.
It's because medicine is in
Dios
the soil.
Debe entender que la medicina está en la tierra.
How many believe that medicine is in the soil?
Y el Señor me dijo, no es cierto.
And I thought that, and the Lord said, that's not true.
Dios es el creador de las cosas.
God is the creator of all things.
Y me llevó a Génesis.
And he took me to Genesis.
Y dice que formó al hombre.
He says that he formed man
del polvo,
out of
formó
the dust.
Barro, formó un muñeco.
He made clay. He made
y le
like,
sopló.
Like this man. And he blew in him.
¿De dónde cree usted que podría salir ojos?
Where do you think eyes could come out of? Out of the dust of the earth.
La tierra.
Out of the dust.
Por eso él tuvo que hacer ojos.
That's what he had to make eyes.
Hizo
with the
lodo.
Dust. He made clay.
Le
mud.
Metió el lodo en los ojos.
He put the mud in his eyes.
Y se formaron los ojos.
And the eyes were formed.
Dios es el dueño y el creador de las cosas.
God is the owner and creator of all things.
¿Qué enfermedad tienes?
What sickness do you have?
¿Qué dolencia tienes?
What's your disease? What's your pain?
¿Qué miembro te está afectando?
What body part is hurting you?
Dios lo puede hacer.
God can do it.
Oiga, si hizo ojos de la tierra.
If he did eyes out of dust.
Se formó a ti de la tierra.
It means he formed you out of the dust as well.
Él puede hacer cualquier cosa.
He can do anything.
Aunque muchos científicos,
many scientists,
quieran imitar a Jesús,
want to imitate Jesus,
quieren imitar a Dios,
want to imitate God,
en querer formar al hombre,
and wanting to form man.
Una vez,
one time,
un científico retó a Dios,
a scientist,
y le dijo,
he challenged God and he said,
yo también ya sé hacer al hombre.
Oh, I can create a man too.
Y le dijo Dios, bueno, probemos.
And God said, okay, let's try it.
Hagamos al hombre.
Let's make a man.
Y comenzaron a hacer al hombre.
And they started building a man.
Y Dios comenzó a jalar su polvo.
And God started grabbing dust.
Y el científico comenzó a jalar la tierra.
And then the scientist started grabbing dust too.
Y Dios se le queda viendo.
And God looked at him.
Y le dijo, ¿qué estás haciendo?
And he said, what are you doing?
Haciendo al hombre.
And he said, I'm making a man.
Primero haz tu propia tierra.
He said, wait a minute, first make your own dust.
Dios es el creador de todo.
God is the creator of all things.
Tienes que creerle.
You have to believe him.
Oye, yo sé que Dios le ha dado sabiduría a muchos hombres.
I know that God has given wisdom to many men.
Buenos doctores.
Good doctors.
Pero el doctor de doctores.
But the best doctor
es nuestro Señor Jesucristo.
Is our Lord Jesus.
Solamente él.
Only him.
Él puede hacer las cosas.
He can heal things.
Le dio vista al ciego.
He gave sight to the blind.
Vete a lavar.
Go and wash yourself.
Se fue a lavar.
He went to wash himself.
Y regresó viendo.
And he came back and he could see.
Y toda la gente se quedó asustada.
And everybody was perplexed.
Y dijeron, ¿este era el que el ciego?
And he said, wait a minute, this was the guy who couldn't see?
No, 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 se parece.
Oh no, I think he looks like the guy who couldn't see.
Y él dice, no, yo soy.
No, I'm the blind guy.
¿Y quién te sanó?
Who healed you?
Hay uno, hay uno que se llama Jesús.
I'm not sure, some guy named Jesus.
¿Conocía a Jesús este hombre?
Did he know Jesus? No, he didn't know Jesus.
¿Jesús lo sanó? Sí.
Jesus healed him? Yes.
¿Tú conocías a Jesús cuando viniste?
Did you know Jesus when you came?
No.
You didn't know Jesus.
Comenzaste a conocerlo.
You started getting to know him.
Cuando el Señor te dio la vista.
When the Lord gave you sight.
Comenzaste a ver sus milagros.
You started seeing his miracles.
Comenzaste a ver tu familia mejor.
You started seeing your family. Something happened with them.
Ya no tomabas alcohol.
You stopped drinking all of a sudden.
Ya las cosas cambiaron.
Things changed.
Así es como viste a Jesús.
That's how you saw Jesus.
Este ciego no conocía a Jesús.
This blind man didn't know Jesus.
Hay otro ciego.
There's another blind man.
En Marcos.
Mark.
Marcos 10:46.
Mark chapter 10, verse 46.
Dice la Biblia.
The Bible says.
Que había un ciego junto al camino.
There was a blind man that was sitting on the side of the road.
¿Usted ya tiene ahí?
Marcos. Do you have Mark there?
10:46.
10:46.
Dice la Biblia.
The Bible says.
Que Jesús bajó,
that Jesus came
de Jericho,
he came to Jericho
con los discípulos,
with his disciples
y una que,
together with what?
Gran
a large
multitud.
Crowd.
¿Cuánto es una multitud?
How much is a crowd?
Muchos.
A crowd is a lot of people.
Regularmente le llaman multitud.
Usually they call it a crowd or a multitude.
Cuando no se puede contar a la gente.
When they can't count how many people are present.
Cuando no pueden controlar el número.
When they can't control the number.
Se dice multitud.
People say it's a multitude.
¿Cree usted que aquí hay una multitud?
Do you believe there's a multitude here?
En visión 5000 sí, pero ahorita.
Vision 5000? Yes, that's a multitude. But right now,
yo puedo contar a todos.
I think I can count everybody here.
Puedo tener el control del número.
I can have the control of the number present.
Entonces, cuando es una multitud, no hay un control de un número.
When it's a multitude, there's no
usted
control
no
of the amount of people.
Pero dice la Biblia que venía una multitud.
But the Bible says there was a multitude present.
Un ciego en el camino.
There was a blind man on the side of the road.
Y oye que es Jesús.
And he hears that Jesus is coming.
¿Este ciego conocía a Jesús?
Did this blind man know Jesus?
Sí.
This blind man did know Jesus.
Hermanos, hay mucha gente que conocemos a Jesús.
There's a lot of people who know Jesus.
Pero la pregunta es, ¿por qué estamos ciegos?
But the question is, why are we blind then?
¿Por qué es que no miramos?
Why can't we see?
Si conocemos a Jesús.
If we know Jesus.
Este ciego sabía que Jesús hacía milagros.
This blind man knew that Jesus could do miracles.
Y comienza a gritar.
And he starts yelling and shouting.
Jesús.
Jesus.
Y la multitud lo comienza a callar.
And the multitude starts hushing him.
Yo siento mucho en mi corazón.
I feel in my heart very strong.
Hay muchos que están necesitados de Dios.
There's a lot of people that really need Jesus,
muchos
need God.
Han buscado a Dios.
A lot of people have sought out God.
Y la multitud no te ha dejado.
And the multitude hasn't let you.
Te ha querido separar de Dios.
It's tried to separate you from God.
Te ha querido alejar de Dios.
It's tried to keep you away from God.
Te han dicho, cállate.
They've told you, be quiet.
¿Y sabe usted lo más terrible?
And you know what the most terrible thing is?
Que esta multitud,
that this multitude,
no va por una necesidad.
They don't have a need.
Solo va por curiosidad.
They're not following Jesus because of a need.
Y tú que eres necesitado, te han callado.
Being curious.
Te han querido, no.
And all these curious people are just telling you to quiet down.
No me dejas oír lo bonito que habla.
I can't hear how pretty Jesus speaks.
Hoy ha venido Jesús.
Jesus has come today.
Hoy ha pasado Jesús.
He's come in here today.
Y no dejes que la multitud,
don't let the multitude,
te robe tu milagro.
Steal.
No dejes que la multitud te quite el deseo de seguir a Cristo.
Don't let the multitude stop you from following Jesus.
Dice una multitud.
It says a multitude.
Oiga, cuando habla una multitud,
when he talks about a multitude,
su voz es imposible que se oiga.
It's impossible for your voice to be heard over a crowd, over a multitude.
Pero el ciego gritaba.
But the blind man was shouting.
Gritaba.
He shouted.
En la diferencia del primer ciego,
the difference between the first blind guy
Jesús le llamó la atención.
Was that it caught Jesus' attention the first
time. Ciego.
To look at the blind guy.
Y en esta ocasión,
in this second blind guy,
el ciego tuvo que llamar su atención.
It was the blind guy's job to get Jesus' attention.
Gritándolo.
He had to shout it out.
Hey, Jesús.
Hey, Jesus.
Aquí estoy, mírame.
I am here.
Pero el primer ciego.
But the first blind guy.
Le iba a decir ni lo miró, ¿verdad? Pero era ciego.
I was going to say he didn't even see Jesus, but he really didn't see him.
No sabía que estaba ahí Jesús.
He didn't know that Jesus was there.
Y si sabía, todo el mundo sabía quién era.
And even if he knew that some Jesus guy
pero
was
este
there,
ciego sí sabía quién
he
era.
Didn't know what he was about, but the second blind guy did know who Jesus was.
Hermanos, usted sabe quién es Jesús.
You know who Jesus is.
Yo sé, hermanos, y tal vez comprendo a los de afuera.
I understand people who have never known about Jesus.
Que son como el primer ciego.
That are like the first guy.
Que no saben quién es Jesús.
Who don't know who Jesus is.
Que de repente Jesús los puede tocar.
That suddenly Jesus touches them.
Pero usted que conoce quién es Jesús.
But what about you that know who he is?
Levántese como aquel ciego.
Get up like
y
that blind guy.
A gritarle, Jesús.
And start shouting, yo, Jesus.
No le importa la multitud.
I don't care about the crowd.
No me importa lo que me digan.
I don't care what they might tell me.
No me importa lo que me hagan.
I don't care what they do to
pero
me.
Lo que quiero está ahí.
But what I want is there.
Y es Jesús.
And that is Jesus.
Y hay otra cosa.
And there's another thing.
Que la multitud le callaba.
That the multitude was trying to hush him.
La multitud le callaba.
Multitude was trying to keep him quiet.
Y Jesús sorprendidamente,
and Jesus surprisingly
se voltea,
turns around
y lo llama.
And he calls him.
Y lo llama.
And he calls him over.
Y lo llama.
He calls him.
¿Qué hubiera pasado si este ciego se da por vencido?
What would have happened if this blind guy would have given up?
¿Qué hubiera pasado si este ciego oye la multitud?
What would have happened if this blind guy would have heard that the crowd was there?
¿Acaso no hay mucha gente ahorita fuera de los caminos del Señor por oír a la multitud?
Isn't there a lot of people that have left the Lord because they paid attention to the crowd?
Hay mucha gente.
There's a lot of people.
Pero bendito sea Dios que usted está aquí.
Blessed be the Lord that you're still
here. Y no deje de gritar.
And don't stop shouting for him.
No importa la multitud.
Don't worry about the crowd.
Lo que importa es lo que usted desea.
What matters is what you desire.
Lo que usted espera de Cristo.
What you are expecting from Christ.
Esa es la importancia.
That is what's important.
Y gritaba el ciego.
And the blind guy was shouting.
Y lo mandan a traer.
And they brought him over.
Y le dice Jesús.
And Jesus tells him.
¿Qué quieres?
What is it that you want?
Hermanos, cuando usted entra a la presencia del Señor,
when you come into the presence of God,
cuando usted olvida la multitud,
when you forget about the crowd,
cuando usted lucha por lo que quiere,
when you fight for what you want,
cuando usted sigue a Jesucristo,
when you follow Christ,
llega el momento donde Jesús lo llama.
The moment comes when Jesus calls
venga para acá.
You, come over here.
Tráiganmelo, por favor.
Bring him over to me.
Y es el momento.
And at that moment,
donde usted
is when you
debe de levantarse e ir a su presencia.
Need to rise up and go to his presence.
Y cuando oiga, ¿qué quieres?
And when you hear him say, what is it that you want?
Pídale a Dios.
Ask God.
Hágalo.
Do it. Ask him.
Hágalo.
Do it.
Muchos nos quedamos en la presencia del Señor, hermano.
Many of us are
y
just,
no estoy en contra de esto.
We are stuck in the presence of God. And I'm not against it. It's not a bad thing.
El Señor te llama.
God calls you.
El Señor te toca.
He touches you.
Tú comienzas a sentir la presencia
you
del
start
Señor.
Experiencing God's presence.
Te caes.
You fall.
Te emborrachas.
You maybe are drunk in the
gritas.
Presence of God. You shout.
Haces todo.
You express yourself.
Y no le pides nada.
And at the end of the day, you don't ask for anything.
Nada.
Nothing.
Y luego te preguntas, and then, pero yo sentí la presencia del Señor.
And then you say, but I felt God's presence.
Me tocó el Espíritu Santo.
The Spirit touched me.
Y sigo enfermo.
But I'm still sick.
Sigo endeudado.
I'm still in debt.
Porque la presencia del Señor no es solamente para que sientas el momento.
The presence of God is not for you just to feel something.
Es el momento de que todas tus situaciones puedan arreglarse.
Moment for your situations to find a solution.
Espero que no venga usted el domingo
a la iglesia
a sentirse bonito.
To just feel stuff.
Busque al Señor porque usted necesita mejorar.
Find and look for Jesus because you need to be better.
Busque al Señor porque necesita una mejor familia.
Because you need a better family. Seek him.
Necesita unos mejores hijos.
You need better children. Seek him.
No vengamos egoístamente, solamente ay Señor, Espíritu Santo, tócame.
Don't come selfishly. Oh, touch me, touch me.
Yeah, se acabó.
And then that's it. You just feel something, you're gone.
El ciego pilas.
Ask for something.
El cielo pilas.
Ask for something.
Estaba ahí, decía, quiero recuperar la vista.
He was there and he said, I want to see again.
Significaba que el ciego estaba muy desesperado.
It means that this blind guy was desperate.
Él miraba antes.
He was able to see before.
Pero había perdido su vista.
But he'd lost his sight.
Quiero recuperar.
I want to recuperate my sight.
¿Cuántos hemos perdido la vista aquí?
How many of us have lost our sight?
¿Cuántos hemos dejado de creer?
How many of us have stopped believing?
¿Cuánto hemos hecho esto solamente automáticamente?
How many of us have gone on autopilot, automatically do this stuff?
¿Usted no le pasa cuando está en su trabajo?
Has that ever happened when you're at work?
¿Y tiene que regresar a su casa?
And you come back home.
Sale de su trabajo, se sube al carro.
You leave your job, you get on your car.
Llegó a su casa.
You get home.
Y ni se acuerda cómo pasó las calles.
And you didn't remember how many red lights or how many streets you crossed.
Porque usted ya está programado a hacer eso.
Because you're just autopilot. You're programmed to do this.
Hay varios días.
There's many days.
Que digo, voy a pasar a tal tienda.
That I say I'm going to stop
antes
by the store.
A mi casa.
Before I get to the house, I'm going to stop by the store.
¿Y sabe lo que sucede?
And you know what happens?
En mi casa me acuerdo que tenía que pasar
I
a la
get
tienda.
Home and I'm like, what about the store? Forgot about the store.
Porque todo lo hace automático.
Because we're on autopilot.
La tienda lo hizo una vez o lo iba a hacer una vez.
You thought about going to the store one time and you didn't do it.
Yo espero, mi amado hermano,
I hope, my brother and sister,
que esta semana,
that this week,
el próximo domingo,
next Sunday,
no sea automático para usted.
It doesn't become automatic.
¿En dónde estoy el miércoles?
Where am I on Wednesday?
En el servicio de inglés.
English service.
¿Dónde estoy el domingo?
On Sunday.
En el servicio.
Spanish service.
¿Dónde estoy el jueves?
Thursday.
En mi casa de pan.
Bible study.
¿Pero qué haces?
But what do you do?
¿Qué estás recibiendo?
What are you receiving?
¿Cómo ha cambiado tu vida?
How has your life changed?
¿Será que la visión 5000 va a cambiar nuestra vida?
Is Vision 5000 going to change our lives?
¿O solamente queremos llenar la iglesia?
Or we just want to pack out a building?
Algo tiene que suceder en tu vida.
Something has to happen
algo,
in your
algo,
life.
Y algo, y algo.
Something has to happen in your life.
No actuemos automáticamente.
Get off of autopilot.
Algo tiene que suceder.
Something has to happen.
Algo tiene que cambiar.
Something has to change.
Mi hijo es mejor. Wow.
Say,
vamos
my child is better. Now we're in church.
Mis finanzas están mejor. Vamos
my
a la
finances are better because I'm seeking God.
Algo tiene que suceder.
Something needs to happen.
Y cuando manejas,
and when you're driving,
te das cuenta que ni te has fijado los semáforos y te das, yo estaba en rojo.
You realize and you're like, wait, was that a red light or a green light?
Ya me lo pasé.
Did I just go on
a
red light?
Ya sabes cuando cambia tu mente, ya sabes cuando cambia el semáforo que te pasas.
You're almost programmed and you know when the red light's gonna come.
Hoy quiero liberarte.
I want to set you free this morning.
Hoy quiero decirte.
I want to tell you.
Que es tiempo
that it's time
que nuestra vista regrese.
That our sight returns.
¿Tú te acuerdas cuando viniste a los pies de Jesucristo?
You remember when you accepted Christ?
Eras como aquellos niños que le creías todo.
You were like those little kids who believed everything.
Mi hijo me pregunta,
my
papá,
son asked
¿quién
me,
es el más inteligente del mundo?
Says, who's the most intelligent person in the world?
Yo.
And I tell my son, I am.
Y él me lo cree.
And he believes me.
Aunque sea cierto, pero él me lo cree.
It is true, you know, but he still believes me.
Él me cree que soy el más inteligente.
He believes that I'm the smartest guy out there.
Todo lo que hago yo es asombroso para él.
Everything I tell him or say is amazing.
Y hablo del chiquito.
I'm talking about the youngest one.
El que está ahí.
The one that's sitting right there.
Porque ahorita el otro.
Because the older one.
Ya está dudando.
Is starting to figure it out.
Ya va a cumplir 9 y está dudando.
He's almost 9 and he's fallen into a spirit of doubt.
Estoy trabajando ahí para que todavía siga creyendo.
I am working so he still believes that I'm the smartest one.
Pero así empezamos en iglesia.
But that's how we're a church. We believe everything.
Llegan los 9 años.
And then 9 years go by.
Como que ya dudamos.
And we start doubting a little bit.
¿Qué pasó en nuestras vidas?
What happened in our lives?
Que nuestra vista comienza a nublarse.
That our sight is now starting to become blind.
Ya no miramos lo que Dios hizo.
We can't see what God did anymore.
Lo que Dios está haciendo.
What God was doing.
Y mucho menos lo que podría hacer.
And especially we can't see what he's going to do.
Pero hoy el Señor llegó.
But now the Lord comes.
Para decirte.
And he tells you.
¿Qué quieres?
What do you want?
¿Qué quieres?
What do you want?
Hermano, eso es lo más maravilloso.
This is the most marvelous thing.
Este ciego se levanta.
This blind man gets up.
Llega con Jesús.
He comes to Jesus.
Y le dice.
And he tells him.
Recupera la vista.
Receive your sight back.
Recupera la vista.
Get your sight back.
Y viene el ciego.
And the blind man comes.
Y comienza a seguir a Jesús.
And he starts following Jesus.
Hermanos, hoy Dios te va a devolver la vista.
My brothers,
para
God
que comiences a creer en Jesús nuevamente.
Give you your sight back to believe in him.
Y sigas a Jesús.
And you're going to follow him.
Pero no automáticamente.
Not on autopilot.
Sino para que algo suceda en tu vida.
But for something to happen.
Algo extraordinario tiene que suceder en tu vida.
In your life, something extraordinary has
ya
to happen.
No podemos ser los mismos.
We cannot be the same people anymore.
No sé si usted le ha pasado con esta visión 5000.
Has it ever happened amongst the vision that we have?
Espero que haya sentido esa experiencia.
You've had this experience.
Los que no conocen o no sabían.
Those who didn't know before.
Yo nací en este ministerio.
Those who didn't know, I was born in this ministry.
Desde el 99 estoy en este ministerio.
Since 1999, I've been in this ministry.
Oiga, una pasión que teníamos.
We had such a strong passion.
Nadie nos detenía.
Nobody could stop us.
Predicábamos donde sea.
We would preach anywhere.
Me metía al Max.
I would jump on the Max.
Predicábamos.
We would preach on the mat.
Hablábamos al que encontrábamos.
We would evangelize any person we would find.
En ese entonces llamaban células.
Back then we would call them cell groups.
Mucha gente en las células.
People were in the cell groups.
Pero algo sucedió.
But something happened.
Nos comenzamos a quedar ciegos.
We started becoming blind.
Ya nada sucedía.
Nothing would happen anymore.
Yo bendigo esta visión.
I bless this vision.
Que no está devolviendo la vista.
That is giving us our sight back.
Nos está volviendo a empezar a creer nuevamente.
We're starting to believe once again.
Que si podemos hacerlo en Cristo.
That we can do it in Christ.
Y esto se trata de la visión de la iglesia.
And this is the vision of the church.
Pero algo tiene que cambiar también.
But something has to also change in you.
En la visión de tu vida.
Also the vision in your life.
Algo tiene que suceder en la
visión de tu vida. Something has to happen in the vision for your life.
Podemos ser mejores.
We can be better
que lo que somos ahorita.
Of what we are today.
Podemos ser mejores.
We can be better.
Ya no podemos estar enfermos.
We don't have to be sick all our lives.
Hermanos, estar pensando que si mañana voy a trabajar porque puedo estar enfermo.
You're already thinking I'm gonna miss work because I'm sick today.
Hermanos, estar pensando a ver si puedo salir a tal lugar porque hay frío, hay calor.
Stop.
Hermanos, ay, 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 cuando creemos en Cristo Jesús.
Stop thinking or doubting, can I go, can I travel because it's cold, because it's too hot. When
todo
we finally
posible.
Believe Jesus, all things are possible.
Los discípulos anduvieron con Jesús.
The disciples
por tres años
were with Jesus for 3 years.
Y ellos no le creyeron a Jesús.
And they still didn't believe Jesus.
Y gente que viene,
but people who would come, people who show up,
como aquellos ciegos en el camino que no seguían a Jesús,
like the blind man who were walking, who weren't following Jesus,
recibieron el milagro.
They did see the miracle come to pass.
Yo le puedo decir es injusto.
I can tell you it's not fair.
Pero en la verdad yo no sé qué es justo y qué es injusto.
But truthfully, I don't know what's fair or not fair.
Porque hay cosas que pensamos que son injustas.
Sometimes we think things are unfair.
Que son justas.
But they're actually very fair.
Aquí el único que tiene que juzgar es Dios.
The only one here to judge is
Pero
God.
No se le hace raro a usted.
But isn't it strange
que
to
tiene
you
muchos años en iglesia.
That you've been in church for a long time.
Metido bien en la visión.
And maybe you're following a vision.
Asistes todos los servicios.
You're at every service.
Y que de repente venga uno ahí.
And suddenly another person shows up.
Su primer día.
Their first day.
Recibe lo que usted tanto estaba esperando.
They receive what you've been expecting.
Tantos años estos hombres con Jesús.
For many years these men were following Jesus.
La multitud le seguía de Jericó.
The multitude was following him from Jericho.
Un ciego que ni siquiera lo seguía.
A blind man who wasn't even part of his crew of his disciples.
Recibe lo que la multitud estaba esperando.
Suddenly receives what the multitude didn't get.
Llegó el tiempo.
The time came.
De que usted reciba,
that you receive,
de parte de Dios,
from the Lord,
su milagro,
your miracle,
su milagro,
your miracle.
Hermanos, Yo le garantizo a usted,
I guarantee you today,
que si usted vuelve a creer en Jesucristo,
that if you trust in Jesus once again,
que si su vista vuelve a abrirse,
that if your sight opens up again,
van a ser como aquellos primeros días,
it'll be like those first days,
que para usted todo era posible,
when everything was possible to you.
Queremos que esos tiempos regresen.
We want those moments to come back.
Que no nos preocupemos más.
That we're not worried anymore.
Que sabemos que Jesús lo tiene bajo control.
That we know that Jesus has all things under control.
No vaya al último momento.
Don't go to the last minute.
¿Sabe usted la primera persona que debe de acudir?
You know who the first person you need to run to is?
A Cristo.
Run to Christ.
Pero somos al revés.
But we're the other way around.
Acudimos de último.
We run to everyone else and lastly, Christ.
Cuando ya no tenemos nada.
When we have nothing left.
Todos los que quieren volver a ver.
Everyone who wants to see again.
Todo lo que quieren creer otra vez al Señor.
Everyone who wants to believe Christ again.
Todos sus problemas.
All your problems.
Circunstancias.
Circumstances.
Pueden cambiar.
They can change.
Pónganse de pie.
Go ahead and stand up on your feet.
Yo siento de parte de Dios.
I